We're here, stranger.
We're not strangers anymore, little light. You can call me Elsie. Or Elizabeth. Whatever works.
Okay. Elizabeth it is. And once again, I prefer ghost. So, what's our plan?
Despite our best efforts, the Vex gate within remains active thanks to Aramis. Destroying it loses us a vital link to the Vex. A story for another time, perhaps. For now, we need to focus on stopping any further incursions from the portal.
Understood. We'll take care of it. Here we are again, cleaning up another of Clovis Bray's messes.
Be sure to remind him of that next time you see the bastard. He's the reason all this is here in the first place. The darkness told him to build the portal. It's his fault the Vex invaded. His fault so many people died. I did everything I could to help. It still wasn't enough.
There's no use in quantifying the help you give. Any amount is enough. You need far more than most.
And it's only just begun, little light.
Thank you.
the last of them, Elizabeth.
Good riddance, evil bastards. Until next time.
Stay safe. Still with me, Carlos. You too, Maria.
Are you ready?
Always good to see another hero of the tower.
Old Eva's got something special for you.
Checking, checking, checking. Check, check, check. Transfer.
Acknowledge. Goodbye.